Working with artboards just got so much easier in Adobe Illustrator CC 2018. Not only it is now available to create up to 1,000 artboards in one single document, but we can finally select multiple artboards together and also distribute and arrange them if necessary. So for example, here we have these 9 artboards and they are just floating around in space. But if I want to quickly move them around, I can just click on the Edit Artboards from the new Properties panel, with which I can quickly start moving them around one by one, or I can Shift-click on them and move multiple artboards together, or Shift-click and drag and select all of them at the same time, so that way I can move all of these 9 artboards. But if I want to arrange them, I can also use either the Align options here, or choose Rearrange All, and that way I can define exactly in what order I want them to be placed, so I can set them up in a row or column with a specific spacing between them, or I can create a grid where I can decide how many columns or rows I want. Maybe let's set it to this first option, and of course I want to move the artwork with the artboards. Then I click OK, and immediately we got a much tidier and neater setup. If I select one of these artwork, I can use Command+ to zoom in closer. And if I decide to see all the artboards again, I can just use Command-Alt or Control-Alt-0, which will fit all the artboards to our document window. And of course, the main reason why we have artboards is to be able to export each of these individual areas as separate files, either vector files or raster pixel file formats. We can do this from the Save As or the Export options. But let's not forget that you also have the panel called Asset Export, which was introduced in the previous version of Illustrator, and that also can help us to export them individually, even without relying on artboards, simply by just selecting even all of these elements together and drag and drop them here into the Asset Export panel, which will immediately generate all of these elements for us. And then we can decide how we want to export them, in what file format and what size, and we could even export multiple sizes if we wanted to. It's also worth mentioning that if you are using the Asset Export panel, just hold down the Alt key and drag the elements together if you want to create an asset that has all the selection in one place. So it's a combined asset, while without the Alter option key, it will generate individual assets for each of your groups. So it is worth checking both the Asset Export panel and the new features for working with artboards in Adobe Illustrator CC 2018.